Go. Nice win. That's what it needed tonight, isn't it? Especially after the other night. Is that what you wanted?
No, it was quality, man. We wanted to come and make a statement today at home. It was a packed crowd. Newcastle was awesome. The fans gave us a lot of energy tonight and we were able to feed off it.
You had a double-double. Yeah. Nice night's work for you. I was talking to Miles Heston a few minutes ago and he was like, because you and Luke came out firing, he could then step back and then work harder on defence.
Yeah.
Is that the kind of dynamic in the team at the moment where you can just dish it out as it's necessary?
Man, we've got a team with so many weapons. You know, guys on the team play at a high level all across Europe. So, you know, it could be anyone's, a different guy's night every time. Mm. Out tonight, you know, I got on the board and Luke was on fire. So the team just, you know, kept on working for each other and you know, we were able to pull out the win, man.
Yeah, and this gym as well is great.
It's the first
time I've been to a game.
It's awesome.
So you must have played here with the...
I knew the Newcastle fans were awesome. I played against them. It's a tough place to play, you know, when these guys start getting loud and it starts getting noisy. It's, you know, it's not easy. It's not an easy environment to play in. It was awesome, man. It was a good night.
Great performance. Appreciate
you, man.
It's good to see you again,
thanks
man.
For coming.
Yeah, always. You know what?